Okay, so guys, this is gonna be a weird thing because I saw on the itch.io page when I downloaded this update that it was going to be a doozy because some of the things people were saying about Renok, and I had to like do this. You're not gonna hear much reaction from me. You're probably just gonna hear minor occasional like, oh my god, what the fuck? Like that type of shit. Because I don't want to voice this yet because I'm waiting for when it's like when I actually do my actual stuff on it. So I guess you'll just watch and read for yourselves. But seriously, when this image popped up, I smiled from ear to ear because oh my god, Rannoch. Dude, you're finally out of the village and like you're thinking about how cold. Well, no shit. No fucking shit. It's gonna be cold. Course he's in full gear, dude. That's his MO. You know him for that as well. Like, what? Oh. That's right, because the last time the update happened, they were talking about cosmology and how the character, how the main character is probably from a different planet. Yeah, that's a thing. Oh. That's my Rannoch. Oh boy. Oh, really? Nyx's grip, huh? Why would you say yip? You're not a... Oh, it's a squeal. Okay, I think you know what voice I would give this dude, like, come. He slept long enough already, you know, that type of thing, but anyway, not now. Oh, what, oh my God. Well, he's just happy to be with you out in the countryside. By the way, guys, I'm pretending I'm not recording. That's the thing I'm doing because normally when I do this, I react vocally. It's like, it's just a habit. Yeah, that's exactly what I said. That's exactly what I was thinking. Because you're being haunted by dark forces that are trying to do things to you. God, stop. I that nickname that nick, oh my God. He's happy to be with you. That's what love is. Oh, right. Oh my God, that's right. I forgot about that. Oh my, he'll oh. It's been a minute. That's why I need to do the series. My memory of this game is like slowly coming back because it's been months. Oliver Twist and Pip and yeah, Great Expectations is an amazing novel. Oh boy, that's fun. Yeah, that's the thing. Walking is nice, especially when it's nice out. Actually looks like a face. That one kinda. Interesting. Oh geez, we're lowering those because, yeah, I may not be narrating, but I want you to hear my voice, you know? Oh, he's doing his wolf thing. Okay. Dude, I understand. I understand why you feel that way. I honestly 100% do. But dude, you're hunting for food. That's a necessity when you're out in the woods, especially in this world. Well, he's that. I swear. I can't help it. This dude. Oh, that's right there, provision. Of course. That's the thing though, when you're dissociated from the act of the killing of the animal, it's okay. But the second you actually engage in it, that's when it gets bad. Me too, Alex. Did you just say population? What? A feral kin. Wow. Why would it be rare to find animals that reproduce? That doesn't seem out of the picture. What? Evolved or something? Skyfall, that's ominous. What? Sounds like the great deluge of the Bible. Can just imagine the way I do this. The way I'd do this if I was actually narrating this for the series. Oh yes, the Tigre. Oh, that's right. He doesn't know what evolution is. Just tell him about what evolution is. Oh my God, Rannoch, fuck you. The amount of evidence we have for for evolution as a theory is insane. Theories in science are backed up by a lot of research, buddy. Very full, sky full of mankind. Seems like a bad time to, I sorry. I sorry, I'm s I I'll speak in right sentences. I actually. Maybe a Scottish accent would be good for him or something, I don't know. I can't do one though for long periods of time. Dude, really? You just bashed scientific theories and you're saying it's called critical thinking. You should try it sometime. Pot calling the kettle black. Okay, Mr. Critical Thinker, what is it that you claim? Oh my God, Alex. Yeah, you would. Mansplaining. Really, dude? Jesus, you're a hypocrite. Oh my God. Oh, so it's like a puffball mushroom, okay. That is such a weird. That's such a weird reproduction thing. I was gonna make that joke. Good, I don't want to do that. And you also let him to stab you, so. Oh my God. God, that's cute. Yeah, that's why Archie wore gloves. really like this whole thing they have going here, where it's like you respect the forest, and the forest gives itself to you as well, and you respect it. It's such good stuff. Rosemary. That stuff always smells good. Honestly, a lot of herbs smell really good. Okay. That was fucking corny and cheesy as hell, dude. Wow. walking again? How much longer are they gonna walk today? I mean, they walked like, what, 7 or something miles the first? I don't remember. It's been a while. Oh boy. Oh, okay then. Yes, I can actually recognize some of the constellations that he was talking about last update. That's kind of crazy. Among Us. Ding, 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 ding. I'm sorry. What's on? Oh, okay. My God, my chest is so, this is so sweet and wholesome. Oh my gosh, she's so cute. Oh boy. Oh no. Oh, the blep. Oh, the blep, so cute. That's a good question. I don't even know how to tell a mile. I know it's like 2,000 something feet, but like still. Christ. Okay. What? Where to go? Right. You see, it's here. Oh, Jesus. That's 61 miles I have to cover. I'm not even gonna sugarcoat things, huh? Let's do this. Let's do some. Oh, I was way off. It's 5,280 feet. Okay. Shit. Oh my God. Okay. No. Interesting. We got like 410,000 feet. Of course. Who the fuck is this? Eroth? Okay. Oh boy. What? Sounds like he's smiling, but he's ain't. I don't. Oh shit, okay. Okay, it wasn't a joke. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. His twist and vicious snarls. Oh no, how terrible. Oh shit. Oh. Okay, hi there. He's much more my type than Rannoch or the other dude. Oh, whatever, dick. Unbelievable. Raging male hormones all over the place. I'm sorry, I can't. Oh, boy. Oh, he writes? Oh, that's cool. I told you not to go through my works. Oh boy, there's some shit going on here. I like this dude. I like this Taliesin. He's really cool. I like him. Yes. I love that. Oh, I love this dude. I try this whole warrior hullabaloo. I fucking love this dude. Oh, I really like this dude. He is such a good character. Like, he's barely been in the game more than 5 minutes, and I already know exactly who he is. That's good writing. I wouldn't be surprised.
I wonder why. Maybe because he's fucking way less muscle mass than you, you fucking asshole. Oh my god. These two are fucking. They're totally fucking. Will you, though? Will you be fine? For some reason, my intuition tells me that it is probably going to end with some very emotional scenes. Just judging from the build-up and everything, and yeah. I love it. I love it. Oh my God, I was right. Are you kidding? That's awesome. I was actually right about something. Oh, this is spicy. Oh. Tano's a manipulator, is he?
Okay, guys, I'm pausing this. I don't trust this. Okay, I guess not. Okay, never mind. I just have to comment about this thing here. Yes, totally, 100%, I agree. Yes, absolutely. First, that was really hot. It was a hot scene, but he's taking us to Strahd-Bard and leaving us there because his father demanded it, and that's what everyone was talking about. Okay.
I just want to say that when I started reading this, I didn't expect this. I thought it was just going to be a stereotypical Adastra clone and that it was going to suck. And here I am, like months, I don't even know how long later, year at most, and this has genuinely emotionally affected me, and I'm not okay, and this is beyond anything Adastra would ever pull. Cause that game sucked. It's like I'm trying to separate the art from the artist here. But I have to give Kale major props for that. This is what everyone was talking about. Oh my god. This is what the comments on Itch.io were talking about. Oh my god, this is actually worse than what I thought it was. Oh my god. This is actually amazing, though. This is some seriously good writing. I love the fact that the main character isn't just a fucking submissive person that just waits for things to happen to him like Marco was. It's just so good. Oh my god, fuck you. Holy fucking shit. I wasn't fucking expecting this. Wasn't expecting to play this game. Yes.